Hello, Assalamualaikum. This is Nasrullah. How may I help you? In our business, there are two main stakeholders, Pakistan Customs and State Bank of Pakistan. And their policies are more attuned towards traditional businesses. Nasrullah would not have come into existence had I not gone on a Fulbright scholarship to Thunderbird School of Global Management to pursue my MBA. What I've realized on my journey is that these challenges will continue to exist till I don't work with the government institutions and develop more friendly policies towards technology companies. I hope that Nasrullah's struggle results in a more eco-friendly environment for future startups. When the going gets tough, I remember my alma mater's motto, borders frequented by trade seldom need soldiers. I'm a Fulbright alumna and I will put Pakistan on the global trade map.